Raise Your Voice St Lucia says there needs to be a number of changes when it comes to laws concerning the family on the island. One of the organization's main concerns is the amount of money a parent is required to pay for child maintenance. Presently, that amount is $200.
Reforming custody so that men who are not married to their children's mothers have equal rights of custody to the children, or equal rights to apply for custody of their children. When it comes to maintenance, we all know that the highest award that can be given for children born out of wedlock is $200, and really it is not sufficient. But the legislators have to look at it from the point of view that children need to survive, and they cannot survive on $200 award from their fathers.
The disparity between legitimate as opposed to illegitimate children, and wanting to see that laws are passed that removes that stigma and all children would be afforded the equal rights. This year, International Women's Day, the focus is on gender parity, meaning really equality. The focus may be on education, but we see that there are many areas of our lives where women do not receive equal treatment, and that is really our thrust.
Delphinus King, who is a former employee at the family court, also called for stronger legislation for the protection of women and children.
I'd like us to see that we strengthen the legislation that govern the protection of children, that govern the protection of our families, govern the protection of men and women. Okay, and the reason I say men and women is because when you look at the whole issue of domestic violence, women are the majority when it comes to victims. But we also have men who are victims of domestic abuse. And whilst the current Domestic Violence Act does protect you, no matter, in spite of whatever gender you are, because it's gender neutral, but the Domestic Violence Act has to go further.
Raise Your Voice St Lucia, as the name implies, is aimed at speaking out against domestic violence, child sexual abuse, and to advocate for change in St Lucia. For the DBS News World, I am Sarah Peter.